Now to breaking news in Northeast Houston. A man is on the run accused of stabbing his girlfriend to death at an apartment complex. This happened last night along Sackowit Street and Colfax Street at New Hope Housing, an apartment building to help low-income families. Now, police believe that this stems from a domestic violence incident. Investigators right now are searching for the suspect and working to try to determine what led up to the stabbing.